We, the chairman and commissioners of the Commission on Elections, sitting and bank as the National Board of Canvassers, do hereby proclaim Joseph Victor G. Ejercito as a senator-elect in the May 9, 2022 national and local elections to serve for a term of 6 years ending June 30, 2028 in accordance with Section 4, Article 6 of the Constitution of the Republic of the Philippines. Then, this 18th day of May 2022 at the Philippine International Convention Center, City of Pasay, Philippines. Signed, Honorable Chairman Saidamin B. Pangarungan, Honorable Commissioner Socorro B. Inting, Honorable Commissioner Marlon S. Casqueo, Honorable Commissioner Amy P. Ferulino, Honorable Commissioner Ray E. Bulay, Honorable Commissioner Amy S. Torrefranca Neri, and Honorable Commissioner George Erwin M. Garcia. Congratulations.
At this juncture, may I invite the family and friends of Senator JV Ejercito to join him on stage for the photo opportunity. And may we ask Senator JV Ejercito to give a brief message.
Isa po magandang hapon po sa lahat. To the chairman, the commissioners of the Commission of Elections, to the Filipino people, a pleasant good afternoon, magandang hapon po sa lahat. My victory is short of a miracle. Sa totoo lang, dahil sa sitwasyon ko, hindi ko talaga akalain na ako'y magwagi muli sa eleksyong ito. Pero sa araw-araw na ako'y nangangampanya, mahirap man ang naging sitwasyon, laging panalangin. Sabi ko sana, Panginoon, bumaba ka at samahan niyo ako sa aking pangangampanya, sa pag-iikot. Dito natin napatunayan, with Him, nothing is impossible. We made the impossible possible. Kaya po, sa aking pamilya, sa aking campaign team, syempre sa ating makababayan, sa lahat po ng sumuporta at naniwala, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat sa pagbabalik ng The Good Ones sa Senado. Makakaasa kayo ng aking pong taus-pusong pagsisibisyo at tapat na paglilingkod. Mabuhay po ang sambayanang Pilipino.
Thank you very much, Senator JV Ejercito. Now,